The Philadelphia School District could soon be using laptop computers to learn at home. At a meeting right now, the Board of Education is considering a plan to spend $11 million on 50,000 Chromebook computers. They would be sent home so students could engage in remote learning.